Tanya Wedmay is in the building. Please give her a round of applause. Strategic Business Development and Management Award. That's happening tonight. So we would like to introduce Joseph Sheehan, President and CEO of Colony Pest Management. If he is in the building, there you are. Good, sir. I see you opening the paper.
She's been passionate about everything she's done in her life. She's represented luxury brands for the past 20-some-odd years, and she's crushed it at every step of the way. So without further ado, the roughest, toughest, rude girl in all of New York, Tanya Wedemeyer.
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up.
Brooklyn, Medea. Medea Samabana, I'm Grua. I want to say a super thank you to my childhood friend, high school friend, Joseph Sheehan. I am proud to call you my friend and my business mentor. You can't hear me now? Salam. All right. Give me a little time for my breathe, because this is a humbling experience. All right. Thank you to the YGB community, Cargrill, big up yourself, enough respect on 15 years. This is big things. I want to give you credit for that. Thank you for this honorable recognition. Let me begin by saying that, once again, I'm grateful. I'm appreciative that my grind and my efforts to better myself on a daily basis did not go unnoticed. I stand before you as a person here to accept this award, but I represent for all the women of color in this room and in this environment, in this society. Before me and my peers that are here that remain unseen for their contributions to our society. There are not a lot of faces like mine in the retail luxury industry that I represent, which is furniture. And that is why my work is important to empower and inspire others as a leader. Once again, this is very overwhelming for me because of the grind and the efforts and where I came from and my upbringing to understand what it is that I wanted to achieve. I am an amalgamation of many people, and a few of you guys are here with me tonight. To my family and my friends and my colleagues and to my loving partner, thank you for all the support. This is why... Maybe I should take my hat off so you can see my face. This is why I evolve on a daily stride to bring forth success, and you guys help me to keep my focus and keep me motivated and to always want to make me strive for more and to be better. And I just want to say thank you to the YGB community for this award. God bless and good night.
Congratulations.